Well, today, oh boy, it's a lot of work. We got a new truck, so we got to switch all our stuff from our old van into the new one. And this is not going to be an easy feat. Certainly no. Looked like a tornado went through here. Right now I'm unloading this thing, so we can move it. About 35 pounds of stuff in each drawer. So I gotta switch this over to the new truck. Found some brand new tools. That's a good place for them, right? A couple dryers. Oh, we're getting there. Probably throw most of it out. Hey, anybody need a, whatever it is. We sure don't. Well, I took one out of that side, so we put our condenser fan motors in there, our little ones. Oh, we're almost done. Can't get the big blue thing in here yet. So we went through all our capacitors to make sure we only had, like, you know, two of each one on the truck, you know. That's what happened. Yeah. So, I'm in the shop. I'm not in the truck. But, yeah, we took all those off our truck. We had two or more of all of those. So, every time you buy a motor and you buy two capacitors, well, you know, that's what happens to you. So, just a tip. Oh, we should have a capacitor liquidation sale. What do you guys think? Well, I got the old one all cleaned out. And, the new one's all packed up. But we're going to probably hose this thing out and do a little detail on it. We're going to try to sell it ourselves. So,